towards adversity is wonderful, and I think it's one of the main examples that we. It would be great if we could all follow that his path and the way he sees life. For us, and also doing what we do, it resembles a bit what he does, and in a very different universe. But there is an intention on that, on him. You will be able to see that through the film. It has a very, I think you say, a highly spirit, which is very appreciated, especially when you see documentaries in the world, that because they all deal with social issues. It's unfortunately our reality is not as happy as we would like to think in most of cases, but I think this is a very happy character. And one of the directors is here, Lucas Marquegiano. Please, warm welcome for him.
Hola, bueno, sigo sin hablar inglés, así que Ricardo me va a ayudar.
Hello, I haven't managed to speak English so far, so I'm here to help him.
Para mí es realmente un honor y un placer estar aquí, haber sido invitado a presentar mi documental en una selección bastante interesante de documentales que llevan a cabo los realizadores de Ambulante Film. Tuve la suerte de presentar mi documental en San Cristóbal de las Casas, en Chiapas y en Tijuana, y fue una experiencia única, más allá de que este documental lleva más de 60 festivales internacionales, pero el Festival de Ambulante es diferente a todos, porque no solamente se proyecta en las películas en cines comerciales, sino que también en centros culturales y en plazas al aire libre, y eso significa llevar documentales a otro tipo de público que generalmente nunca ven ningún tipo de películas. Y es una movilización muy interesante, y a mí me pareció una de las experiencias más fuertes que tuve que vivir.
I'm very honored and happy to be here. I think the university and the festival for that, and also to be part of such a varied and complex programming of the Ambulante Film Festival. I was able to be present at two different cities in Mexico. One was San Cristóbal de las Casas in Chiapas, and the other one was in Tijuana. And in both places I could see, because part of the experience of Ambulante is not to take these films not only in commercial plazas or in a commercial circuit, but also to offer a variety of screenings, in open-air screenings, universities, cafes, cine clubs, cultural centers, etc. And then I could get to see something unique. This film has been in over 60 festivals around the world, and I can tell you that Ambulante is quite different. It's a different thing. That's about it. That's the strongest experience he's had regarding this film.
El documental El Ambulante, yo estoy en representación de la dirección, pero hemos co-dirigido entre tres personas, Eduardo de la Serna, Adriana Yurkovic y yo. Particularmente para mí es una cuenta pendiente o un deseo de mostrar este documental en una escuela de cine como es esta.
Okay, this is a documentary made by three people. He's been here representing the three of them. It's Eduardo de la Serna, Adriana Jurkovic, and himself, Lucas Marquellano. One of his desires was always to present this film in a cinema school such as this one.
Digo que es para mí muy importante presentar este film en una escuela de cine porque esta película es mostrar el cine dentro del cine, cómo una persona filma una película de forma extremadamente particular.
For me it's important to be able to show this in a cinema school. This film, El Ambulante, is about cinema inside the cinema and how a person can he shoots, I mean, the character shoots in a very particular way.
E imagino que en esta universidad, en esta escuela de cine, se enseña el otro extremo de cómo se filma una película. Entonces, para mí esto es sumamente importante porque estoy seguro que el cine es el mismo, ¿no? La esencia del cine es el placer de disfrutar una historia, más allá de las diferentes técnicas de producción.
Well, the essence of cinema is about the same. It's just to enjoy a story beyond the techniques of production or the means for production. And this, what happens in the film and probably the resources you have at this school are totally the opposite. So that for him it's also very interesting for you to see.
Bueno, y espero que disfruten de la película y después de la proyección, si quieren, podemos conversar.
I hope you enjoy the film and I'm here for after the film we could talk more about it and have a Q&A.
Gracias por venir.